got together because we basically found that we love the 60s and 70s music, and a lot of bands aren't playing it the way the original artists are playing it.
I guess the biggest difference playing now versus playing in the 20s is I can afford more equipment, and it's actually harder to find time to do it than it was. Back then you could just go whenever. Now you actually have to schedule it and fit it into a busy life with family and kids.